made it to Lima. Apparently they got a llama or a turtle living outside. Oh shit. Here in Cusco, about to try some alpaca. This bitch got steak and french fries. Let's see what's up here. I feel fucked up just doing it. This tastes like strip steak or some shit. Not worth taking an alpaca's life, but I'm gonna eat it. Walked up like 12 stairs just now. She's about to pass out. I'm not gonna lie, I'm about to pass out too. This altitude really is brutal. Need some of that coca. Here in Machu Picchu, 20 trains, planes, and cars later, still not used to talking to myself in front of 30 people. How are you feeling?
Great, I can't wait to see Machu Picchu.
Wow. Got back from Machu Picchu. Shit was super exhausting. Luckily I got Espanol Red Bull. That shit was definitely made by either aliens or alpacas. Probably aliens because of all the celestial shit. She doesn't believe it, but she will. Anyway, I don't know how this vlog stuff's gonna turn out because I have no idea what I'm doing. Brought my GoPro, my Sony. Trying to manually do all the settings and trying to talk to the camera alone like an asshole in front of people. It's been a good week-long experiment. Yeah, she's making fun of me over here too. Instead of being a you know, supportive, helpful girlfriend. But, yeah.